What is up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. So if you're new here, what we mostly talk about on this channel is affiliate marketing, but we also talk about the different side hustles that you can do to take the freedom back on your life. If you're interested in any of that, make sure you subscribe, ding that notification bell, and we can get on with the video. But first of all, make sure you subscribe. I'll wait for it. Have you done it? Okay, so now let's go right into the video. So how the secret to make some money on TikTok is affiliate marketing, but obviously that's not the only way to do it. So I'm going to explain the different ways. The one thing that you do need to make some money on TikTok is to actually have an account and have somewhat of a following. Now, don't worry if you have zero followers and you don't even have TikTok. You can absolutely do this because I made my first money on TikTok after 2 weeks of actually getting the app, because before that I didn't even have TikTok, not even for fun. So, you know, you get the idea. So the very first thing that you'll need to do is to actually grow your account. But how do you actually grow your account? Well, first of all, what you need is you need to pick some sort of a niche, but there's something that you can do even before that, but we're going to simplify it and I'm going to talk about that later on. But you want to pick a niche. So what's your niche? What do you want to talk about? Do you want to talk about, for example, me, I talk about making money online, how to make money with affiliate marketing and things like that. Now on a TikTok video, I'm going to say things like how to make an extra $1,000 a month. It's not real estate because that's cost too much money. It's not crypto because that's very volatile and things like that. But if you want to learn the best way, click the link in my bio. That's basically somewhat of what I do. And the reason for that is because people on TikTok are not going to be like people on YouTube. People on YouTube really want to get educated. People on TikTok just want to pass some time. So if they see that and they actually want to learn some more, then they click in the link in my bio and then they go through what's called a sales funnel. So if you're unsure what a sales funnel is, it sounds complicated, but it's not really complicated. So it's basically a two-page website, and don't worry about coding or things like that, because there's actually some software that you can do that with. I use Builderall, for example. I'll put that in the description if you want to use the same one that I do. But you know, you can use system.io, which costs, I think, is free for until you get quite a few followers on that. So, sales funnel. When people click on the link in my bio, and 99% of affiliate marketers, the first page that they'll land on is, and I'm sure you've seen this before, is where you have to enter your name and email. So if you enter your name and email, and you obviously want to give them a reason to enter the name and email, they're not going to do that just because they want to make you happy. But if they have a good reason, like I want to learn how to make some extra money online, they enter the name and email, and then they go to the next page. Again, this is your second page on your website. And again, you can use Builderall, system.io, or ClickFunnels if you have a bit more money. So on the second page, this is called a bridge page. That's where you're going to tell them all the information that they want to learn. So you're going to tell them what it's about. This is affiliate marketing. This is what happens. And tell them about your story, where you went from, where you are now. Maybe where you're from is just, you're just starting out and you're not much further ahead, but you've learned a few tips and tricks and the product that you're trying to sell has helped you quite a bit. So in that page, you're also going to tell them that on the next page that they're going to see, it's not going to be you anymore. It's going to be somebody else. It's your business partner, which is what affiliate marketing is. So on the next page, then that's not your page anymore. So that's where you put your affiliate link. And then when people click on it, they go to the next page and then they see somebody else, but they know that they're going to see somebody else. Instead of, if you put your affiliate link directly in your bio, then people just won't understand. It's not you anymore. Somebody's trying to sell them something and they just shut the page down. But if they know that they're going to see somebody else, all of a sudden they're not confused and then they could potentially buy. But if it's just your affiliate link, they're not going to buy. So, and by the way, a confused buyer is not a buyer. So just keep that in mind at all times. So once they go through all that page, some people will buy, but 99% of the people, and don't quote me on the 99% because I have no idea, but most people will not buy right that from there. So what you want to do is you want to send them some emails. Now again, Builderall does this, ClickFunnels doesn't, but I do think that System.io does this, but you can send them some emails. So every day you're going to send them some emails just to remind you them what the product is, why it could be beneficial and why it could be a great fit to them and why it was probably a good fit for you. If you're promoting it, that means that it was probably a good fit for you. So you're just going to send them an email sequence, which is what it's called, just some basic emails, at least 7, because most people will only buy a product the seventh time they see it. So you don't want to just hope that they're going to see your content 7 times. Instead, you want to send them some emails 7 times as soon as they enter the emails. And, you know, my email sequence goes on for a bit longer than 7 times, but at least do it 7 times and then spread it out. My emails go out every other day or something like that. And then I do send them an email once I put out a new YouTube video. So if you're coming from TikTok, welcome. That's how the mechanics of it work. But how do you actually make some money? So there's a few different ways that you can do it. One is the creator fund, but we're not going to get into that too much because it's just not a good way to do it. You do need to have 10,000 followers and a few hours of watch time or something like that on TikTok, and that way you get paid for views or something, but it's not that good. It's not like YouTube or anything like that. So let's skip out on this one. The next one is creating your own product. That can be a good idea if you're selling something that you really know what you're talking about. For example, if you're teaching owners how to train dogs, just looking at my dog right now, and then that can be a great thing to sell if you absolutely know what you're talking about. So what you want to do is give people some value on that about educating their dogs and say that if they want to learn more, they can click the link in your bio. And by the way, you do have to kind of twist it because TikTok doesn't like you saying that. So just do an arrow and say a tap here or something like that, and that will work a lot better. That's what I do. So, you know, it kind of works. And do the same thing if people ask you in the comments. Make sure you don't say bio or type in like B-I-0, and that works great. So that was a quick tip for you on TikTok. They don't like people that are getting people off their platforms, but there are some ways around that. So creating your own product, you know, there's not much more to it that I can add. But if you're selling a good product, then that can absolutely do great. But why do I talk about affiliate marketing most? That is because you don't have to guess anything. You don't have to guess that your product is going to be good, what the clients would want, what they want, where they want to learn from, or anything like that. With affiliate marketing, you already know everything. You already know what content to create because a ton of other people are promoting it. And by the way, that's something that's very important. If nobody's promoting it, it's not a good product to promote. As simple as that. Because if people are promoting it, that means there's money to be made. And it's also educating people at scale. So they learn a lot more doing that. So if they don't know about your product and you're the only one talking about it, it's probably not the best way. So if you see a ton of people promoting the same product, that's the reason why there's some money to be made. So with affiliate marketing, you already know the product, you already know what content to create because a ton of other people are promoting the same content and doing the same thing. So obviously you want to have your own twist to it, but basically you want to create the same content as everybody else. Or if, like, you don't want to reinvent the wheel, if content is working, do that. Now, there is a great way to do it. If you have a Chrome, if you're using Chrome, there's an extension called Sort for TikTok, and I'll put it up on the screen what it looks like, but it's just an extension. So if you want to check that out, you can do that, and then you go to the big accounts that are promoting in the same niche as you, and then you just sort for TikTok, and it'll sort but for the by the most views to the least views, and you want to use the same ones that are getting a lot of views. That's just a very smart way of doing it. So you're welcome. That's just what you have to do. For example, on TikTok in the affiliate marketing niche, a big one is the 15-day challenge. And there's a reason why a lot of people are promoting it. And that is one, because it's an amazing product. When I got it, I was getting zero sales. And now, you know, I made money after 2 weeks and I'm still making money all the time. So it's just a great way, because on YouTube, don't get me wrong, it's a good platform. But until you actually buy something and learn and you have all the steps, then it's a really good thing, and it's only $7. So that's one of the reasons, is just because it's a good product. But the second one is you can actually make a ton of money. In the back end, you can make up to $1,000 just from one sale. So if you're thinking about buying it, don't worry, you don't have to spend $2,000 or anything like that. That's not what I'm saying. But, you know, it's $7. In the big back end, you can earn a lot more money. But that's another story for another time. So that is a great product because, one, a lot of people are promoting it. Two, a lot of people are making money from it. Three, beginners are making money from it. And four, there's a ton of content for you to choose from to put your own twist, but basically use that content and try to put it out for yourself. So that's why I choose affiliate marketing, because creating your own product is very hard. There's a lot of guesswork that goes into it, and unless you have a ton of followers, it's going to be very hard to sell. But affiliate marketing, it takes all the guesswork out of it. You don't have to create anything. You don't have to deal with refunds or anything like that. All you have to do is send people to an affiliate program. And again, don't forget to get them through a sales funnel, because otherwise it will make life very hard. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give me one of these. Subscribe, ding that notification bell. And I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.